good.
Yes, I would like to know what you think about the work of Tadao Ando.
Tadao is a fantastic person. He's a good friend. I've been very familiar with Tadao because when I was building the Kansai airport in Japan, I got my office in Osaka, so we were meeting all the time. And Tadao is it's fantastic. He's just a great person. He's a great architect. He knows proportion. He knows how to work with the light.
But you know how to work with light too, right? You work a lot with light in museum, above all.
Yes, as well, yeah. In a different way, but you know, he loves construction, like I do. And you cannot be an architect without being in love with construction. So he knows, you know, and we exchange many times information. For example, he loves concrete, he makes a beautiful concrete. And I've been asking him a long time ago, how was the secret? And so I started to work with the same people.
Ah, nice.
The Kimball in the Fort Worth in Texas. I used the same company that he used in Punta de la Dogana in Venice. So we have exchange all the time. So it's a kind of a fantastic combination between an artist and a craftsman. And that's why I love him. And also he's a person that I love because we know each other since maybe 30 years. And
he's generous. He has given his secret.
Venice, of course, I want to come back because I just saw very quickly, but I love the way I was making a joke because he put this column. So what we did, we made three stacks. So I was joking with him a few minutes ago, saying, thank you for the column you put there. But he put the column because he wanted to create the space and the second plane. So he plays beautifully with space. Fantastic.
Merci.